right. Well, this is pretty much my first time really on like Fortnite. So, pretty much all I did was got some supplies or whatever, and I gotta get some more because I'm building whatever this is I'm building. Which is pretty much just a stairway up there to that thing. And I just gotta get supplies so I can keep building. I really don't know what to do or really how to play. So I just pretty much grab whatever there is to grab, and I need to drink this. But I mean, it's a good game. A lot of people criticize it because everybody plays it 24/7 and never gets off of it, but it's a good game though. It really is. For a while, I was hating on Fortnite too. Really, to be honest. Because my cousin plays it like 24/7. So, I'm kind of just testing out the ropes, whatever. I really never knew you could drive one of these. I gotta go shopping for. Yep. I need some wood. Ah, come on. Yep, give me that wood. Alright, let's see what's up in this house. Get out of my way, door. Oh, got a Snapchat. Give me a second, you guys. Back to what I was doing. Looking for supplies. Yeah, that's what I was doing. I just got like a really amazing text. So, yeah. Only reason I know a little, I watch my cousin play it every day, all day, from wake till he goes to sleep. But go sub to his channel, Josh, aka Gamer, I think it is. It's got a nice channel. It's like Fortnite, but it's a nice channel. Me, I'm more of a GTA person. Alright, back to, I don't know how to play this, y'all. Now I'm gonna have to, I don't know. So, I like this living room. Oops, real shit. Where my basket at? I need to go up to the gas station. You know, Rickon and stuff trying to taste on Snapchat. Let's see what they got in here for me. Got my way basket. Shit. Shotgun shells. Oh, really not. Alright, time to get back to the house. If you can go through a door with this, I mean, it's kind of hard to turn, but alright, back to the crib. Oh shit, before I fall out. It's kind of boring, like, this part right here, like, nobody, like, play with this shit, so I'm just gonna keep building shit. I'm gonna go up higher. Now I don't wanna use concrete. How the fuck do you change? Oh, material, bam, just like that, Maybe I'm as far as I can go up. Oh, got people texting me. Who takes my phone? takes a while. How tall it is. Gotta get some more I'm on this bitch. Gay, you're gay. Not get into this. How hard I try. But I'm not gonna need these. Because, like, I need to start using guns. Pretty awesome. So I'm about to go do a 50v50, y'all. as soon as I can, or whatever. Myself. Oh yeah, but bye-bye. Watch how fast I die. Oh yeah, I'm about to get real. About to die real quick. Now let's see how fast I die. Never understood what these do. There we go. Let's see here. Okay, now I see what they do. Supplies before I go to war. I need to go get some wood though. Like, you can get wood a lot faster. bitch. Maybe somebody's already got what's in this truck. Don't know. Somebody's already got it. There we go. Oh yeah. All right. I need ammo, bro. Better follow you, guy. Cause you know what? I need ammo. Damn, bitch. Get back over here. Hey. I'm out. Josh Beck. Alright, come on. No, you don't. I see you, Storm. Oh, no. Not this time. Come on now. Run a little faster. Run a little faster. Run a little faster. Just a little faster. Come on. Come on. Run now, run. 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 Ah.
Bro, what's it log out of my YouTube?
I didn't log out of yours, I'm on mine.
Bro, you on your system?
I'm on my account. Well, I'm signing off because I died again, and I'm tired of dying. Peace.